So hello and good morning everyone, welcome to GRS Technical. Today in this video we are going to discuss about color combination and color communication. So please watch this video till last, and if you do like this video, do subscribe to our channel, like this video and share it to your friends. So in the previous video we have already discussed about nonverbal communication, body language in detail, what does body language plays important role, sound and eye communication we have already discussed, right? Now in today's video we are going to discuss about color combination and how do colors communicate, how do color plays an important role in our daily life. Okay, so please be concentrated, focus, so you will understand very in a proper manner, right? So we are going to start with it. So firstly, bright warm colors like red, orange and yellow are the best for attention and alerts. Whenever you will wear bright and warm colors like red, blue, orange or yellow, it is the warm colors and it will get the attention full on you, right? Orange is particular favorite to indicate excitement or call to attraction. Okay, now if we combine the bright colors with the powerful symbol, we can make message even more attractive. Like if we are wearing red type of clothes, we will look more attractive, right? And if we wear like very light and dull type of clothes, yes, so we are going to look like dull person. It will not represent us in a positive manner. Okay, so color plays a very very important role and colors do communicate. Okay, and this type of communication we are going to say about it, it is a non-verbal communication. Alright students, now how do colors communicate? What is color communication we are going to study about? So color is a powerful and important communication tool and it is tied to religious, culture, political and social influences. Okay, means color is having that power, that important communication tool which anyone think about that if you are sitting, if you have gone for an interview and if you will wear like a dull clothes like any type of color, I will not name it specifically, so it will not get the positive sign to your boss or your seniors, right? And if you will dress up like nice in a bright color, it will get the positive message about your dressing sense. So these are the things which plays an important role, and hopefully you have liked this video. So do subscribe to our channel. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.